Okay, so let's get into Nick Cannon. He goes like from one mom and then to the other and then back to one. So he's got two sets of twins with two different moms.
Wow.
And then he has three with this last one. And I believe that's 6, 7, and 10.
Bingo, we got bingo.